Alright, what's good people? It's Cookie Monster, and I'm playing the new Far Cry 3 DLC, Blood Dragon, and it actually just came out today. I didn't find out about it until yesterday. I was online, and I saw that it was coming out, that it actually came out for PS3 yesterday, and I'm on Xbox Live right now. It came out on Wednesday. So yeah. It's actually, the way this DLC is, it's actually a separate from the full game, Far Cry 3, because I didn't buy Far Cry 3. For some reason, I didn't buy that game. Why didn't I buy Far Cry 3? It came out like last year. Why didn't I buy that game? It looked good. I've seen people playing it, and it looked good. But I never played any of the previous Far Cries. I don't know why. Oh, yeah, I know why. Because balls deep in fucking Borderlands 2. But yeah, let me see. Subtitles on. Yeah, so I never played any Far Cry games. Maybe this will convince me to get Far Cry 3, so... Yeah, let's get into this real quick. Let me make sure that shit is up. Whatever. Campaign. Oh, hard dick. I've seen a lot of people commenting on my other videos when they saw that. But yeah, let's get into the save slot. I like the whole theme of this shit. Should I make it easy? Yeah, easy. Nah, I'm good. It looks like the fucking like an 80s game. It's crazy. Yeah, let's do this. Real nigga plays Far Cry 3. Was it called Blood Dragon DLC? from the trailer that I seen, it looked like it would be fun. So, I said fuck it, let me try it out. Hopefully, it convinces me.
Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century.
I should be the narrator for this.
Nuclear war
has engulfed the planet.
From radioactive ashes
of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn. This does look like an old game.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. Working. Induce delta. Keep them under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Cult. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Okay. Real nigga shit. Alright.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me?
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Hey, yo.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Oh, nigga got a turret. Real shit, though. Oh, shit. What's my song? Really love the song. Can I shoot this helicopter? Oh, hold up. Going shit up. This is hot. Another thing that attracted me to this game was like the graphic. How should I say this? The way the game looks. Looks cool, the art design. Yeah, there you go.
I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark Force style, motherfucker.
Motherfucker. This shit is so 80s, yeah. It's funny. Shuriken, really? Damn. Really though? He has to grab his crotch. Badass intro, bro. Yeah, so far it looks like it's gonna be fun playing this shit. Oh, achievement. Welcome to the party, pal.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering.
Word? Call me idiot.
Fucking asshole.
Press A to demonstrate your ability to read. Fuck you.
Jump if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
To go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
To look around.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Word? Let me find out.
Running is like walking.
Only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yeah, bitch.
A blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
It's cool. Do the controls though. Let's go.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Tagging by zooming in the socket. What? Oh, okay, this shit.
Unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
I got this. Hey, Jim.
Shit.
Jesus.
No way you see me. Knifed.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about
this. Oh, too late now. They see me already. Are there any guns? Yeah. Yeah, this dead. The art style. It's real cool. Oh, shit. Oh, you can probably a middle finger? What the hell? Wow. The melee for this gun is just pumping middle finger. That's funny. Nigga. idea how I got a headshot on that. Ha, he got himself a good one. Oh shit! What the hell? Wow. It's like Darkseid is fucking ripping people's hearts out. Kill these shits.
I love it.
Yo, this looks like completely like a whole redesign of Far Cry 3. Like the gameplays that I've seen in Far Cry 3. Seriously? Wow. Really though? Detection meter, blah blah blah. Fills up enemies, detect you. Yeah, okay, I've seen that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, yes. Lubricate your life. Oh my god. Use oxygen. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh my, they trolling me right now. Title upgrade now. Use the turbo premium. Let's play the game for you. Yo. All right. Okay. What? Press A to make these patronized. Fucking assholes.
And this one is terrible.
Fucking scumbags. Oh, I have mad guns already? Oh shit, I'm in this fire though. Why am I in this fire though? Hold Y to heal. Let's go. Let me switch back to that gun. I want this gun. I'm sneaking up on this thing. You can shuriken a nearby enemy. Press right trigger to kill them inside after initiating takedown. That's dirty!
Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Oh, you could pop up. Yo, let's go. Oh, yeah, I remember that. I remember people doing that in the game, the regular game. I like that, though. Popping out cover. I think that's like a PC mechanic or some shit. Alright, let me get this shit up. Your heart.
When the meter fills, the enemy
oh shit.
Can see you.
Oh, they see me, whatever. Oh, he about to get in the turret? Hold that.
Leave no enemies functioning.
I need to change the controller. I don't like the, oh shit. I don't like the B button as crouch, to be honest. I like the right stick being crouch and B button melee. Feels better to me. Making his reloads mad flashy for no reason. Shit. Yo, why is everybody getting that turret, though? Jeez, mad heads over here. God damn. Alright, hold up. Switch this gun. And this fire cord next to me. Where's the other guy at? Why can't I shoot? Oh, what's a semi-automatic? Jeez, yeah. I'm about to die.
Daddy needs his medicine.
I forgot I have grenades. Oh, shit. Wow, really? That whole time I could just did that? Yeah, but so yeah. This is the first time playing this game. Ass. Should feel... I ain't changed the controls. Should feel stupid. What the hell? Is he still alive? How are you still alive? No way. Why is this like random shit hitting me? Where's that guy at? Play some old, somebody old alive. Hold up. Where the fuck is he at? No one? Alright. Yeah. Somebody's up here. Oh, I see him on the fucking radar. Okay. Oh, that's what the enemies look like? No, that's not even the enemy. Alright, hold up. Let me. I want to change my control. Can I change my control layout? Control scheme. Damn, don't have click to sprint. Damn, don't got that freaking control out. Damn. Whatever. I'll deal with it. I don't know I'm supposed to go. It's an alarm. Somebody coming after me too. Throw a grenade over there. I thought he was this big ass gun. So what y'all niggas get on the freaking? There's a sniper? Did not know it's a sniper. Jeez. Yeah, I shouldn't be using snipers. Wait, health goes back up if it's not all the way down. All right, cool. Jeez, ass, man. Hold that. I ain't kill him. There we go. Jeez, he's still hitting me. Man, I'm about to be out. Oh shit, I might die. The hell was that? Come here. You can jump up that. Of course you would get back in that bullshit. Not dead. Man. Stop playing. What the fuck? Man, annoying. Scumbag. The last guy. I'm not picking up all these damn hearts.
Why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
You can reheal yourself by doing whatever, apparently.
Colonel Ike Sloan!
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
Ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Run through this part. The fuck is he? I already spent mad time getting bodied and shit. What the hell? Oh, it's a teammate. I'll be shooting him. Like, why do the enemies look the same as the friendlies? Me, your heart. I'm gonna pull out the shoddy. I'm gonna pull out the shoddy. Close quarters. Come on. Middle finger. I was trying to pull up middle finger. Middle finger. Shit is funny.
Protecting heavily armored cyber soldier. Reminder. After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
What is he here for? What the fuck is he gonna do? He's chilling in the back. Do nothing. Spider. Oh god. Oh my god. Incendiaries. Let me get out of your way. What's wrong with you, son? What is wrong with you?
That's tight.
I think this is a rock sign, really.
Shoddy.
You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear all the motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Fuck. Damn. I'm a fucking idiot. Shit. I have a decent amount of ammo, shockingly. I told them shotgun shots I miss. I don't care about him. Fuck that dude, me. Oh, he died? Really? I have to restart that.
Really, though?
Little bitch. Fuck. Hopefully I don't fall in the catwalk this time. I want to use that, oh shit. The hell? Alright. Nah, I'm still using the shotgun. Fuck that. Jump. Oh my god. Shit.
Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers.
Shit. Where's the spider guy at? So I'm worried about. I'm trying to figure out what that guy is. Is he behind me? I'm confused with you. Oh, you're all the way back there. Alright. Two of them. Jeez. Got no more grenades. Alright. Are you getting levels? You can peep that. Oh shit. It's a little ass gun. Ah shit. This can't be good. Nigga, Ian. Oh, did he hit headshots on him? Okay. Did not know. News. Alright. You just aim for people's head then. Yeah, guess that's a smart thing. What the fuck? Somebody shot something. Jeez. You better stop playing if you get killed again. Where is he at? I want him to die again. up top. It's up top. Can I climb? Yeah, let's go. Me and Cyborg is the best. Oh my god, really? Man. I'm going this way. Oh, okay, you could do it this way. Your teammate's going. Come on, get the heart. I wonder how long this video is going to be. Me getting fucking bodied and shit. Yeah, I don't use snipers. Shit's ass. You can hold your breath, too.
Last I heard, we were still using...
Still mine on this shit.
...payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Fuck.
There it is.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills now.
Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
Three, two, one.
Countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better.
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown. While
he's come on.
I have to hijack the system. But this could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Hey, Rex. If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. Here goes the fist chain.
I gotta freaking protect this guy. Damn it.
There it is.
Just do it.
Aye, aye. Horde. The aim, though. Pop your head up. Man, got here, son. Come on, man. Pop your head up. Jeez. I don't like this gun. Oh, I just suck. Could be that. This is basically like our fucking red dot. Shit, it's getting annoying. Ow. Jesus. Hurry! Oh, I should pull my shotgun, just in case.
I'm recoding the CPU sockets.
Hurry.
You can't rush perfection, baby.
Oh my god. Shit. Nope. Ugh. Heal. Come on. I need that. Let's go. I need to get my ammo. Alright. What the fuck? He's... Don't tell me another one here. Yeah, yes.
Just a few more seconds.
Alright, yeah. Thank you. Oh my god. This nigga. Hold up. He's annoying. Why you gotta be annoying, though? Can I get your head, though? There you go. Alright. Whew. Damn, I suck. But, got it. Whew. Pants, sweat.
Objective failed.
Really, though?
Spider. Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit. Helo 7-3. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Got bodied.
Too much information. AI corrupted. Blood.
Decapitation strike countdown.
The fuck?
what to do.
Missile launch autonomous. Get to the control plate.
What?
Run out the ignition controls. On the control box. Shoot the brain cage. Rex, shoot the...
Man, dramatic.
Missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position.
I'm gonna do this last part. I know how long this video is gonna be. Oh shit! What the hell just happened? Oh, okay. Dramatic cutscene. Oh, Falcon Punch.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3 on approach.
I don't know why that's so funny to me. I'm laughing. Yeah, I think that'll be it. I don't know how long this video is. I just want to give you guys a good feel how the gameplay is, even though that was horrible gameplay. But it's my first time playing. I don't give a fuck. This shit will load any day now. There you go.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Yeah, I'm gonna pause it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like if you guys enjoyed. Tell me in the comments what you think of the game, the whole 80s theme or whatever that they have going on. And yeah, make sure to subscribe if you're new. And that's it. Grinning out. Peace.